Tonight, we know Tucker Carlson is leaving Fox News. The popular but controversial anchor hosted the network's highly rated 8 p.m. hour. The announcement comes just days after Fox News' parent company settled a defamation lawsuit brought by Dominion Voting Systems for more than $787 million. Now, it's not clear if that played any role in Carlson's departure. Fox News says his final program aired last Friday.